Big Lamb Dolls, I'm here to share my go-to summer makeup look. It consists of just minimal makeup with soft, dewy-looking skin. If you want to see how I achieved it, just keep watching. So I'm starting out by moisturizing my skin, and I'm using my Oil Control Liquid Lotion. It's infused with tea tree oil, and it's by e.l.f. Cosmetics. It's been working for me pretty well. I'm now going to tackle on them dark spots by using my Extra Strength Formula Skin Discoloration Fade Cream. Those spots need to go, so I like doing spot treatments, which I take the cream. A little bit of it goes a long way. I apply it directly to my problem area, and then I rub it in a bit, and then I let the remainder of the cream actually sit while I do my makeup. So now I've been lately into blending my foundation. So I'm using my LA Colors and LA Girl Cosmetics. The LA Colors, the lighter version, is a mattifying foundation, and the LA Girl is a radiant foundation. So I mix the two together to give me a more balanced skin look. So once I finish blending in the entire perimeters of my face, I'm ready to highlight underneath the areas of my eyes, and I'll be using my Maybelline Dark Circle Age Rewind Eraser. Whoo, that was a mouthful. I also will be using the Maybelline Contour Stick, and I like using the contour stick because it has its own sponge applicator that I love using to slightly blend out the contour. And then I go in with my silicone beauty blender, and that's where I really blend out the highlight underneath the areas of my eyes, as well as the remainder of the contour from the contour stick. And then I'll take my facial blending brush that I use to apply my foundation and blend it all together. I really focus around the perimeters of my nose just so I don't have any demarcation from where the highlight ends and the actual foundation begins. And I'll take the foundation blending brush and continue to buff out my contour. Doing the method this way has really tremendously helped me with a more natural contoured look. So now is my fun part. I get to bronze, and I'm using my LA Colors mattifying bronzers. The dark one on top is called Deep Tan, and the one on the bottom is just called Tan. These are both mattifying bronzers, but they give me such a bronze goddess looking glow. A little bit of these definitely go a long way. I like using the darker one just to deepen the contour, as well as the lighter one just to kind of bronze me up a bit for that sun-kissed glow. So this I've been telling y'all about for the last 20 to 50 videos. Y'all better stop playing. This is my Dollar Tree Bolero, okay? Bolero Hibiscus and Pink Clay Facial Serum. Oh yes, this is what's been giving me the glowy skin that a lot of you have been complimenting me on lately, which I am so humbly appreciative of. I apply just a little bit of it on my sponge beauty blender, as well as that liquid highlighter. Now wait for it. Look at that glow. Look at that glow. $2 has given me that gorgeous sun-kissed bronze dewy skin looking glow that so many of you have been complimenting me on. Like I said, I truly am appreciative of the compliments. I really do love you guys. So once I apply that, I use my favorite blush, Milani Cosmetic Rose Rio. A little bit of it is going to go a long way. I'm definitely not much of a blush wearer. Followed by my Becca Cosmetics Champagne Pop Highlighter. I'm just adding a tiny bit of it because I just want to, you know, amp up the glow just a little bit. And once I now apply this Champagne Pop, this is pretty much it. Yeah, this is my dewy skin. I just got to add my lipstick, which is the Miss Glamour Addict Cosmetics Lippy. It's coming out very, very soon. Bear with me. The one I'm applying in this video is called Basic Nude. What I love about my lipsticks is they are infused with grapeseed oil, jojoba oil, vitamin E, and shea butter for added moisture. So once I apply my lipstick, I add a little bit of lip gloss, and this is the look. Not bad. It's been helping me out throughout the summer. Thank you all for taking the time to watch this video, and I will see you in another one.